Hi guys, hope you enjoy the content, but before you do that, don't forget to give us a like on YouTube, it really does help out. While you're also giving us a like, don't forget to hit subscribe and of course that little bell button to get notified. Also give us a share as well. But before you do that, you can also get a contact with us via Discord. The link is in the description below. So, on to the videos. Hey guys, welcome back to Euro Truck Simulator. There's a look at the stats of what we need to achieve to get this master rank. So we need to own an A-class truck, deliver to all those companies. We've done three, which is quite good. And we've been to three cities, so figures. So as I explained in the end of the last episode, we're basically just going to loop around. So we're going to Barcelona, Madrid, Lisbon, back up to Bordeaux, Paris, Brussels, Amsterdam, etc. All the way around and hopefully get different cargo types each time so we can get the this one done as well. If we don't, it doesn't matter. We can get them at any time. And the Transport 12 hazardous cargo is fairly easy. We just do the loop between Manchester and Rome and we'll get a decent amount of cash each time. So let's roll on and see what we can get from Lyon. Can anyone just point out what I've done wrong? Or have I done something wrong? No, I haven't done something wrong. No, I have. Someone point out what I've done wrong here. It's very easy. I said I was going to go around all the countries. What have I done? The very first episode, what have we done? I went to Madrid instead of Barcelona. It's fine. What we'll do then is when we get to Madrid, we'll go to Lisbon and then back ourselves round to Barcelona and then we'll head up to Bordeaux. I can't believe I've done that. I just saw the country name come up, or the city name come up, and I was like, wait a minute. Ah, well, let's go. the heck of when it starts to lose control. I've been meaning to talk about that. As you can probably see, sometimes it will just suddenly veer off to the side. Basically, I think there's a few factors that causes it. One, I think there's like little bumps like on the road, and if you hit that at a certain angle or speed, it will just suddenly decide it wants to veer off. Or I think it's also if you steer too much, it will just suddenly start veering off as well. And I think if you brake as well while you're turning into certain corners like these like sharp ones, I think if you start to do that, that's when it starts to cut off and starts to spin out. So I think how to control it is don't completely let off the throttle, like half throttle it and it seems to get its traction back. Also don't suddenly just do that, because that makes it worse. You can see it's veering off, so just slight movements in the steering and half throttle is the best way to control it when it starts to spin off like that. So if you ever, it's only really this game that does it, to be honest. I don't know if it's just my steering wheel that causes it, but obviously something's not happy with it and it causes it to spin out like that. But I think that's the best way to control your steering when it starts to do that. So yeah, so you can see, nice and easy, around these corners, it's probably going to slow down up here. And I'm going to have to think that's a simple. You know what, I'm just going to stop for now. Right, I'll be back. Yeah, I quite enjoyed that one. So let's end that one. So far we've not damaged anything, which is nice to see, because that does go indeed towards our stats. So you can see there's all the places we've been to today. Went to Barcelona, Bordeaux, Lisbon, Lyon, Madrid, Milan and Rome. We also went to Carfort, Trieste, Postbeed, Sailplan, Tradox, or Tradeau, whatever you want to say it. Euro Acres and Euro Goodies. So from next episode we will be getting a load to Paris, and we'll just go up, you know, Brussels, Amsterdam, all the way around Prague, Frankfurt, Munich, Bern, and then when we get to Bern we'll take a load for Vienna. That's what I've decided to do. There's no point in going all the way in out. I suppose we could... Nah. Don't find the point in that. Anyway, that's going to be it for today, folks. Thank you all very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode of Euro Truck Simulator. Until next time, goodbye for now.